Alrighty, this is the second case of the 2016 Bowman's Best two-case eBay player break. Today is December 21st. We just got through breaking the first case. This is the second one. There'll be three videos, one for each case, and then a recap video of all the hits, all the autographs, and all the parallels, 250 and under. So, let's get started. Case number two. Watch out below. All right. Might try YouTube live and Facebook live. I don't know. Definitely need to check out some other options because it's Breakers is not the best experience. It's what a lot of the people are used to. It's the only, really the only reason I've stayed here, but good luck on the second case, everybody. Oh, lost my trash can. There we go. As normal, I will probably go through these a little quicker than I did the first case. I usually try to give everybody kind of a decent look at the base cards on the first case, but then I kind of go a little quicker on the second one. So I will not be naming each base card like I did in the first case. But I will point out all refractors and parallels, etc. All right, first box. Good luck, guys. Conforto insert, Michael Fulmer refractor. First autograph for the Indians. Francisco Lindor. That's a nice autograph to start off with. Base auto. I'm with you, Ben. I agree. Lindor is underrated, in my opinion. He is going to be a great player. Refractor of Darvish. Insert mirror image Stanton and Boer. Ian Anderson refractor, Chris Bryant insert, refractor Alex Bregman, blue parallel Brendan Rodgers, 225 of 250, and then behind that is an autograph for the Brewers, Corey Ray, base auto, there you go, Pretty good box so far. Lindor and Corey Ray autos. I believe this is a base auto. Yep. Brendan Rodgers blue parallel to 250. 225 to 250. Refractor David Dahl. John Smoltz 96 insert. Zach Collins refractor. Posey insert. Chris Bryant blue parallel to 250. 112 of 250. Refractor of Syndergaard. Autograph. For the Dodgers, Gavin Lux, base auto. Third auto of box number one. Base auto. Refractor of J.P. Crawford. Insert a mirror image of Lester and Motts. Refractor Brendan Rodgers. Trevor Story insert. Gleyber Torres refractor. Autograph. Last auto of box number one. Like Blake Snell again. Blake Snell. He came up for like 2 weeks and then went back down. Excuse me. Base auto for Snell there. Corey Ray refractor, Nolan Arenado 96 insert, and Kyle Lewis refractor. Box number two. Cal Quantrill. Not William Quantrill. That's a different guy entirely. He led raids. Now, don't be difficult. That's got a big one in it. It was tough. Did not want to come out of there. It's like a one of one in there. All right. Look, guys. Box number two, case number two. Starting out with a refractor of Freddie Freeman. Autographed to 99 for the Toronto Blue Jays. Vlad Guerrero Jr., 49/99. That's a nice card. That's pretty cool. Green parallel auto for Vladdy. Congrats to the Vladdy Jr. owner. Dansby Swanson refractor. You know, I'm not sure. I really haven't heard, man. Mirror image of Lindor and Arcia. Refractor Bradley Zimmer. Julio Urias insert. Riley Pint refractor. Got a green parallel of Ryan Braun to 99, 95/99, and autograph behind it for the Pirates. Is that Kevin Newman? Nope. Will Craig. Will Craig. It's their second. I think we had one of those in the first case, too. If I remember right. Base auto. Got a sleeve up old PED here. Old needle. Ryan Braun, 95/99. Refractor of Joshua Lowe. 96 insert of Carlos Correa. Kershaw refractor. Francisco Lindor insert. Seager Tulowitzki mirror image. Arenado refractor. Third auto for the Angel, for the Diamondbacks. Sorry. Anthony Banda. Anthony Banda. Bandai. Base auto. Refractor Robinson Cano. Atomic of Chris Bryant. Ref Snyder refractor. Kenta Maeda. Insert. Bryce Harper. 96 insert refractor. Not numbered. Refractor of Severino. Mirror image of DeGrom and Anderson. Autograph, Red Sox. Rafael Devers. Looks like a refractor auto. Yeah, I'm not sure. I'll look at the although refractor there for Devers. Forecast cards, huh? Let's see if it's on here. America presents forecast insert 1/262. So what is there? 12 packs per box. So 12 times 8. 96 packs in a case. So about one every three cases. Corey Seager refractor. Yeah, one in 262. That's what it says. Dansby Swanson insert. Cespedes refractor. Jamison Tyon. Yeah, let me look at the. I couldn't see the odds real good through the. Let me open this up and check it out better. That's the non-auto. They have a non-auto version of it too. Let's see. Nope, not that sad. No, I think it, well, let's see. No, I think that's the auto. I don't think they have a non-auto of it. Or maybe they do. Hold on, let me get this plastic off of here. Let me get this plastic off of here and I'll tell you. The seam of the plastic is getting in the way. Up there, take the plastic off the box so we can actually read the box. There we go. All right. Prospect forecast insert orange super fracture autograph 1 in 1,284. So about 13 cases, 1 in 13 cases, auto. Wow. Yeah. One in 13 cases. Well, this is the one of the 13 cases, man. Is it. Are they? Makes sense. Well, yeah, if they're one every three cases, 250 sounds about right, just because there's not as many of those. You know, you figure you get how many blues per case? Probably like four or five regular blue parallels. There's probably as 1/15th as many. Probably about right. Alright, good luck, guys. Box number 3. Bregman insert. Mirror image of Posey and Collins. Refractor of Ichiro. First auto. For the Mets. Justin Dunn. It's a different name. Justin Dunn, base auto. Refractor Will Myers. Josh Donaldson, atomic. gold parallel of Alex Kirilloff to 50. 13 of 50 for the Twinkies. It's a nice card. Gold parallels look pretty sharp. Kirilloff looks like he might be a decent little player. You might see his prices jump a little bit. Refractor Cabrera. Josh Hader insert. Oh, there's another nice auto. First impressions auto, Kyle Lewis. That's a nice one. That one is numbered 47 of 50. 11th pick for the Mariners. He's pretty popular. He does pretty well. I've been hitting Kyle Lewis pretty good. We hit that red top loader in Bowman draft, numbered to 5. The box topper. Refractor of Machado. Kershaw and Urias. Another auto. No way. Wow. Is that any good or? How's that one? Chris Bryant auto for the Cubs. KB. So we've got autos of the two rookies of the year. Think. Didn't we have a Fulmer auto? Might not have. Thought we did. Base auto for Bryant. I imagine those are probably short printed as well. I don't know that for a fact, but. Contreras refractor. Kenta Maeda 96 insert. Tyon refractor. Arcia, that's just a base. Arcia insert. Mirror image, Syndergaard Manning. Refractor, Buster Posey. Third auto for the Indians, Will Benson. Base auto. Xander Bogaerts refractor. Atomic of John Gray. Corey Seager blue parallel to 250. What is that? 13 of 250. Didn't have the Chris Bryant owner in here, huh? Seems like the Chris Bryant owner is never in the room when I hit Chris Bryant auto. And I do okay on Chris Bryant. Refractor Deho Lee. Insert a Bumgarner. Refractor Sano. Mirror image of Swanson and Bogaerts. Autograph for the Brewers, Orlando Arcia. Base auto. Refractor Blake Snell. Rafael Devers, 96 insert. Lindor refractor. That's it for box number three. Pretty good box, though. With a Kyle Lewis first impressions and a Chris Bryant auto in it. Box number four. Of those Bryants going for. $60-$70. Wonder how many of them, wonder how short printed those are. Alright, box number four. Good luck, guys. Last box is pretty good. Let's keep it going. First autograph. Anderson Espinoza for the Padres. Base auto. Man, I remember his cards in Bowman were just like 40, 50 bucks out of the gate. Refractor Josh Lowe. Insert of McCann Contreras. Another refractor of Clayton Kershaw. Dansby Swanson insert. Arenado refractor. I think we might have a green auto here for the A's. Franklin Barreto, 66 of 99 for Barreto. Refractor of Cano. Dansby Swanson, 96 insert. Ref Snyder refractor. Urias insert. Syndergaard refractor. Moncada and Altuve mirror image. Autograph, Will Benson for the Cleveland Indians. The card actually feels a little thicker than some of the other autos, but it's not a refractor. We're on a Will Benson heater, man. Crawford refractor. Nolan Arenado, 96 insert. Refractor, Brendan Rodgers. All right, Ben, take it easy, buddy. Jamison Tyon insert, mirror image of Adam Jones, Kyle Lewis, Severino refractor, autograph for the Reds, Robert Stevenson. You too, Ben. Merry Christmas, man. A little streaky on the Stevenson there, base auto. Refractor, Corey Seager. Yeah, there's like a refractor Kershaw in every box. Seems like it. And there's a Kershaw Atomic. Blue parallel, Robinson Cano, 31 of 250. Really surprising me we haven't had any lower number cards, really. We've had a couple of Atomic Autos, 25, but nothing under 25. It's kind of weird. Refractor of Cespedes. Corey Seager insert. There's a Lindor gold parallel, 5 of 50. Lindor's having a pretty good break. Oops. Francisco. And last card is a Riley Pint refractor. Box number 4 there. Box number 5. Box number 3 was much better than box number 4. You know, the sheer number of cards of this break does not make it a long break. The packaging makes it longer than it needs to be. I mean, there's only 12 packs in a box. Only 96 packs in a case. But yet, because you have to open 14 boxes to get 12 packs. Number 5. Good luck, guys. Yoan Moncada insert. Atomic insert of David Ortiz. Refractor Giolito. First autograph for the Angels. Matt Tice. Looks like face, but I think it's probably Tice or Tace. Base auto. Yeah, we've had at least one auto for Craig, maybe two. Refractor Max Scherzer. I'll do a recap after I get done with this case, and you'll know for sure. But I know we've had at least one auto of him. mirror image of Yelich and Kirilloff. Refractor of Braxton Garrett. Yeah, this is case number 2. Clayton Kershaw insert, refractor Jorge Mateo, blue parallel of David Dahl, number /250, autograph for the Braves of Sean Newcomb, like a base auto there of Newcomb. David Dahl, 87/250. You betcha. Yeah, I'll be doing a recap as soon as I get done with this case here, and that will be a separate video that I upload to YouTube. Base auto there of Newcomb. Refractor of Moncada. Orlando Arcia insert, Tim Anderson refractor, Ortiz insert, Corey Ray, Jason Hayward mirror image. Yeah, a lot of that going on. Giancarlo Stanton refractor. Autograph. The Mariners, is that Drew Jackson? Yep. I believe that's a refractor auto. Yep, refractor auto. For the Mariners, Drew Jackson. Refractor of Espinoza. Got an atomic of Braxton Garrett. Insert of Tyler O'Neill. Refractor of Aledmus Diaz. Mirror image of Arcia and Lindor. Last autograph for the Tigers, Matt Manning. It's like a base auto. Base auto for Matt Manning. Refractor of Conforto. Anderson Espinoza 96 insert. And a refractor of Mookie Betts. Box number 6. Box numero 6. Refractors, who do you? You mean the autographs? All right, box number six. Good luck, guys. About time for another killer box. Carlos Correa refractor. Autograph right off the bat there for the Pirates. Elias Diaz, refractor auto. He's supposed to be a pretty decent little player. First one of those we've had. He didn't come up with the Pirates, though, did he? I think it's a refractor auto, yep. Did he come up with the Cardinals? Diaz? Rafael Devers, refractor. I might be imagining that. Moniak and Ellsbury insert. Martez, refractor. Correa, insert. Refractor of Barrios. Orange parallel. Orange insert. Of Sean Newcomb. 22 of 35. And then an autograph behind it. Josh Hader. Sean Newcomb, 22 of 35. Orange insert. Josh Hader. Base auto. I'm working on it, man. I'm working on it. Refractor and Nomar Mazara. Ichiro, 96 insert. Bautista, refractor. Oh, did he? Okay. Michael Fulmer insert. Devers and Carpenter mirror image. Austin Meadows refractor. Autograph. Drew Jackson again. The Mariners. That's our third Drew Jackson. Base auto. Aaron Judge refractor. Yeah, it's breakers. I'm going to definitely check out some other options for the next break. Giolito Atomic. Benintendi refractor. This is like the second or third break in a row that they've had issues now. Bryce Harper insert. Refractor of Bumgarner. Mirror image of Miller and Puck. Autograph for the Mariners. Kyle Lewis. Refractor auto. Cat going crazy in the background. Refractor of Gary Sanchez. Blake Snell insert. McCutcheon refractor. And a Giolito insert. Box number seven. I was going to try to do a last minute thing and get on YouTube live today, but I didn't want to mess anything up. Just in case, I'm going to do a few test runs on YouTube and Facebook and see which one I like better. Might do both of them and just totally dismiss breakers. Well, we've been doing it for over 2 years now. It's always been on breakers before, but time for a change. Breakers obviously doesn't really care anymore. It used to be a lot better quality than it is now. Yeah, we've been doing it for over 2 years. It's a hobby for me. I have a full-time job, so I'm not like some of the other guys that breaks a lot. I usually just do pretty much two cases of all the major products. Thanks, I appreciate it. I pretty much only do baseball. I used to do football, but when Topps got out of football, then I kind of lost interest. I usually just do one break of, like I said, it's just a hobby. It's a lot of sorting, and I have a 2-year-old, and I go to work at 4 in the morning, so about 2 cases of every product, of every major product, is about all I can handle time-wise. All right, good luck on box number 7, guys. Insert Nomar Mazzara. Those two were stuck together there. Daniel Murphy, green parallel to 99, 14 of 99. Refractor Bryce Harper. First auto. Box number 7, the Braves, Ozzie Albies, base auto. There's another auto for you, man. Braves, Braves, more Braves. Oh, is that a refractor or a base auto? Yeah, it's a base auto. Yeah, number 3. Refractor of Marte. Mirror image Tulo Seager. Refractor Arcia. Insert of Espinoza in a Red Sox uniform. Got an orange here. Looks like an orange auto, huh? Josh Hader, orange auto, 40 of 50. Could have been a little better name. Oh, really? Josh Hader. AJ Puck, refractor. Chris Bryant, insert, 96. Ryan Braun, refractor. Gleyber Torres. I thought that was a refractor, but it is not. Jake Arrieta, insert. Mirror image of DeGrom and Anderson. Arrieta, refractor. Autograph, for the White Sox, Zach Collins. I Think he was just busy, or is that the way base auto there for Collins? Busy, or is that just kind of how he is, or refractor of Murphy? Atomic of Mateo. Blue parallel of Paul Goldschmidt. .250, .217 or .250. Refractor of Longoria. Insert of Blake Snell. Naquin refractor. Motts and Lester mirror image. Autograph for the Rockies. Brendan Rodgers. Nice card. Base auto. Haven't had any autos of him yet. Burrow refractor. 96 insert of Schwarber. Refractor of Almora. That is it for box number 7. One more box to go. So you live in Knoxville, or you just drive up there for Brave stuff, or last box of the break. Welcome. Lots of first breakers here. Good. How did you? Yeah, I think we've had a couple of those. Good luck, guys. Last box. Starting off with a refractor of Trey Turner. First autograph. Astros. Forrest Whitley. Might be a refractor, or it might just be shiny. It's just shiny. Didn't put a whole lot of effort into that autograph there, just refractor of Ortiz. Contreras, McCann. Yeah, Bowman draft. I knew what you meant. Contreras and McCann mirror image. Ben Zobrist refractor. Brendan Rodgers insert. Strasburg refractor. Second auto. The Cardinals. Uh-oh. Is that it? Is that your boy? How about that? There's your Reyes, buddy. Thought that looked like his face. You betcha. Alex Reyes. Base auto. Congrats, man. Refractor of Glasnow. Gold, or gold. Insert of Omar Vizquel, 96. Manuel Margot refractor. Right? Sean Newcomb insert. Kyle Lewis, Adam Jones, mirror image. Kirilov refractor. Third auto for the Rays. Joshua Lowe. I don't think we've had any of his yet. Base auto. Yeah, you're not asking for no, huh? At least you kept it reasonable. One more auto to go. Here's a Quantrill refractor. Man, I'm losing it. Max Scherzer atomic. Gold parallel of Deho Lee. 43/50. Not seem to be as much color as there was in last year's. It might have been a little more printed this year than last year. I don't know. Chris Bryant refractor. Alex Reyes insert. Donaldson refractor. Last auto. Altuve Moncada mirror image. Last auto is going to be a atomic for the Blue Jays. That's a nice card, man. Vlad Jr. atomic auto 4/25. That will sell well. Rest of the Vlad Jr. owner, you had a pretty good break. Altuve refractor. Andy Pettit insert, 96. Jonathan Gray refractor. Aaron Judge insert. And last card is a Strasburg blue parallel to 250. Right? 105/250. And that is it for the second case. I will now organize everything and do a recap video. Stop this video.